Okay, so welcome back to Lego Batman 3. And I'm gonna do this little shit here. What's the catch? Oh, the stage only appears when you get close to it. That's fine. Zero skill necessary. Okay, take it the red blocks. Fall? Yeah, they do. Played too many platformers in order to fail at this shit. Okay. This is slightly different. Okay, I just gotta stay at the highest incline. Stay at the highest incline. Boom! That's it. 751. Perfection. Ah, here we go. Da, 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 da.
Let's go.
Wait, what happened to Robin?
I haven't seen him.
Oh, come on.
Thanks. Hey, cool helmet. Whose is it?
Yesterday's lunch.
Okay, the helmet looks familiar. Don't know from where.
Look at the size of this place.
Maintenance bar. Oh my god.
We should split up. We'll find the control room faster.
Lantern Menace. Oh my god.
How are we supposed to find the control room in this ridiculous spaceship?
Well, aren't we the optimist?
Fucking destroy shit.
Those levers look like they control the shield.
We break stuff.
This thing's not breaking for some reason. Okay, so I guess we're on Brainiac's ship now. Gonna have to drive this. Have to use Batman to stealth. Yo. Okay. Batman. Pull it down.
Security cameras. Always around when you don't need them.
There's toxic waste there. Oh, there's a mini kit in there. How do I get that?
Shield down. Grundy, go now.
Magnus.
Okay, settle down.
This allows me to build. What the hell is that? Patch of soil for Solomon Grundy. Cut off the tentacles. That's right, you can't fuck the fool and run it. Oh, you can grab them and push them into the ground like a dick. Times 10 multiplier.
It's almost like Brainiac's toying with us.
No one makes a toy out of Batman. Well, maybe this.
I didn't catch that last part he said. Okay, so we got electric suit going on here. Sonar suit. Wait. What is this? Don't give me that shit, I know you can interact with it. Okay. Electricity. Go up here. Okay, suck the power out of that. Toxic waste there. Blow this up. Cutting laser. Shield icon. What is Batman gets shield? It's not Batman. It's gotta be Lex Luthor. What are you doing? Shield unlocked. That's from Martian Manhunter, but he's not here right now. Okay, and that's why you need the shield. Okay, well. You have a laser? No. Space suit, right? Dead. Nope. flash. See, that's the only point I see of the flash, is to build things extra fast.
Attach the screen into the security room, Robin.
Huh? Hey, Batman!
What's your situation, Robin?
I'm in Brainiac's system. You'll need to go through the door on the right. I'll open it now.
That's the left door, Robin.
Uh-oh. Sorry, Batman. I'm trying.
I break it.
Destroy everyone. Slaughter.
There. Got it open just in time.
Well, that's one way of looking at it.
Well, that's one way of looking at it. Damn it, Robin.
Oh, that's Batman. Ah, I see where that thing for Martian Manhunter goes.
I hope Batman's okay. He sounded kind of mad.
He'll be fine. It's not like Batman's the type to seek revenge or anything.
I'm detecting a power source behind those doors.
Power source. Okay, I see what you want me to do. But I don't see how I get up there. That was lame. What can you expect from Robin? Hey! Batman's not here. So, what can I rely on? Something like that. Not Cyborg. Not Robin. Joker? No. Not Joker. Roll this up. Just a mini kit. Dead. What the fuck? No, I don't see a way. Wait, Wonder Woman. Wonder Woman. Wonder Woman. You can fly without the use of a jetpack. But you can't step in toxic waste. Okay. Go this way. And that's not gonna work either. Oh boy. Okay. Keep looking. Can't break that. Next floor. Pull this. And that is jet fuel.
Booyah! Some more jetpack fuel for Cyborg.
I had a jetpack until Batman decided to hitch a lift that one time.
Get the fuck out of here, you miserable. One, two, square. And Cyborg, here you go. Get the fuck up there. Take the energy out of here. Fly across, put the energy in there, and then something with that. Give me that big money. Give me that big money.
There we go.
Oh no, Robin can get up. Okay. Which is how we... Robin? You cock sucker. Stay the fuck up there. Stay away from the sides. Because Robin will jump off like that. Fucking idiot. This one. Right here. The door.
Let's go through the door.
Holy shit, this place is still going.
Guess he wouldn't be called Brainiac if he didn't enjoy a little puzzle solving.
I guess your name wouldn't be fucking Robin if you weren't a dick. Okay. Fucking... Notice that there's creatures floating around. Okay, I gotta keep my eyes up for those things. Oh, fuck off. Aren't you acrobatic? Can't you, you can double jump. Why didn't you? Circus prick. Okay, well, I can't do anything. But, Cyborg can.
That'll be good enough.
You fucking... Children. Fucked up.
Brainiac's got lasers? That's my thing.
No, the thing is being stupid. Being a horrible character. Being a rip-off Tony Stark. Okay, wait. No Batman here. So... That didn't do anything. That didn't do anything. Break this. Oh, wait. Ah, shitty-its. Asshole, I see you. one. And last but not least, boom.
Good going, team. Let's get after Brainiac.
Don't run from this ass whooping. Alright, let's deal with this fucker. We're gonna deal with Brainiac right now? I mean, the game's over?
You're under my control now.
I'm an android, remember? That won't work on me. And I have my own version of mind control.
All of them.
Huh?
Except Rob.
Oh, must be the helmet.
Shouldn't Green Lantern be free? And the other lanterns? Or not?
For you, the end comes now! My 12th level intellect is too much for any of Earth's heroes!
You're a fucking android, so it doesn't count.
Not again! How is Brainiac mind controlling them?
Robin? Robin? Fool.
Your physical form shall be deleted.
And we got one woman back. Yay!
You're an amazement, Wonder Woman!
Fuck out of here. You can send nukes after me.
Beings
and Batman. Yep.
See Batman.
See these things hanging up here. Another one here. Fuck off, Grundy, you twat.
Give it to me!
Oh. Got it. That's all that matters, I guess.
Fuck him up!
You have absolutely no idea what you're dealing with!
Okay. So, run into the mix. Oh, he's exposed. Fuck you! Blow up the whole spaceship. No, he's not.
This was unforeseen.
He's gonna destroy a crystal. Head to Earth. And so Superman. What? Oh, they got hit with lantern powers. That's really bad.
Is Green Lantern dead?
That explosion killed him?
We don't know he's dead.
That'd be a shame. He's so handsome and sweet.
I'm really afraid that might happen to us.
Come on, guys. We'll make it. No problem.
I hope so.
What the heck is going on?
Oh, no. Look. Superman is falling.
Not again.
If he hits the Earth, he's going to destroy
Poor Superman.
I'm
Okay, something is definitely wrong with everybody.
We gotta stop.
When they were hit by the lights of the different lanterns, it amplified the ring's dominant emotion. Robin, take command. I've got to go get Superman.
Wait, you want to leave me in charge?
You see anybody else up to the job? If Superman falls into a miniaturized city, there's no telling how many will get hurt. Get this ship on the ground. Wonder Woman, you're with me.
Oh my god, Wonder Rag.
Flash, close the gap after me.
Only if I can keep this stuff when we're done.
Sure, whatever.
Oh.
Superman's still unconscious. Let's get after him.
How could I let this happen? It makes me so mad!
God damn it. Shut up. Oh, I missed that.
We're not gonna catch him in time. It's so annoying!
Don't give up, Wonder Woman. We've almost got him.
Well, that was easy. Paris. Well, that thing always gets destroyed.
So, you guys heard? I'm in charge. First on the agenda. Somebody know how to fly this thing?
Oh, I'd love to give it a go.
What the fuck? It's just slapstick.
Thanks. Anybody else know how to fly it?
If I wasn't terrified of catching a virus, I could link up with the ship.
You'll be fine. Give it a shot.
Yes, my brother is right. We're a team.
Oh, Hawkman's gonna get free.
No bonds can hold a Thanagarian warrior.
Wow. That was fucking retarded. And that's the end of the Lantern Menace. Fuck. Broke a million. There you go. No Adam West. Four? I think that's a record so far. Level complete. Get any characters? Okay, well, that fucking sucks to be me. Let's continue on.
Mayday, mayday, to all Justice Leaguers. I've lost control of the Watchtower. Heading directly for the moon.
Moon. Oh, Green Lantern.
It is a relief to see you, Green Lantern of Sector 2A. Hal, what happened to you?
Long story. The explosion blew me all the way back to Oa. Where is everybody?
Okay.
That is also a long story. We need to locate them.
We need to locate them.
Yeah, well, we'll do that next time. So, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you again.